Hi there, my name's Andrew Havington. I'm the lucky enough man to be the director of the Montville Township High School Orchestra. Thanks so much for coming out tonight. This is an excellent, exciting, and fun spring concert, and you're in for a real treat. Our first piece was Red Rhythmico, which is this really cool educational piece that tries to bring a little bit of jazz groove into strings. And nothing is jazzier than strings, said nobody in the world. Which is fine. I thought it was a great, exciting piece to wake us up, to welcome us to the stage, and to get us excited. So what's a better way to get started but then to practice the Witch's Sabbath on Night on Bald Mountain? This classic piece from Mussorgsky uses Russian folk tales about evil happenings on Bald Mountain in late June. You might have recognized this piece if you've ever seen the classic movie Disney's Fantasia. I hope you enjoy our small performance of Night on Bald Mountain. All right, so the spring concert's a lot of fun. Usually when I program for the winter, I try to do a little bit more classical pieces. And then in the spring, we usually do something a lot more fun. And boy, did we have something for you. For this year, I finally fulfilled a promise I made to Dylan here back when he was a freshman. So this little, let's call him interesting freshman boy comes into my office. Yep. And he goes, "Hey, I play guitar, man." And now I'm like, this guy's a cellist. Why do I want to hear him play guitar? It's going to be interesting. And it was. It was interestingly good. And he kept bringing it back in. And then a whole bunch of other stuff happened that we don't want to talk about right now. But then we got back into the building. And then, as we're together, we're like, "You know what's a really cool piece, Mr. Addington?" And he said,
"For the Love of God" by Steve Vai.
And then I spent a year forgetting the title and calling it things like "In the Name of God" or "Dear God, what was that again?" And then he became a senior, and my brain went, "I'm missing an opportunity if I don't give him this shot." And this has been... Hi, buddy. That's my son. Pro tip. Bring four-year-olds that are related to you. They laugh at all your jokes. That's just too cute. I'm so happy we took advantage of this. This is a great performance. We're teamed up with some great performers from the band. Say hi, band. So charismatic. And a great pianist as well. There we go. So I hope you really enjoyed. This is something completely different, but it's definitely one of my favorite pieces of the year. This is, oh my God, it's "For the Love of God," right? Ah, see? I didn't forget this time. bass players. All right. You okay back there? All right. That's great. Let's give them another round of applause. I told you, it's a good spring concert. So we got two more pieces left. How do you follow that up without a sweet, soft ballad? It makes perfect sense to me. Howl's Moving Castle, Howl's Moving Castle is this gorgeous, gorgeous film from 2007? I don't remember. I have a memory somewhere. It's been lost. With this beautiful score as composed by Joe Hisashi. If you've been to a few of my other concerts before, a lot of his music before. This is a great, peaceful song that's like a nice little palate cleanser after that great piece. So please enjoy The Merry-Go-Round of Life from the soundtrack to Howl's Moving Castle. Thank you. Before we perform our last piece here on the spring concert, it's tradition to recognize this year's seniors. And, you know, it was 3 years ago that I was really, really frustrated. It was 3 years ago that nothing was going right. I know I didn't want to talk about it before, but that's because I want to talk about it now. Because 3 years ago, I was supposed to have returned from a great Disney trip. I was supposed to have an excellent pre-planned spring concert with these seniors as freshmen. And instead, what we had was me, frustrated at 3 in the morning, editing together videos in my basement on a laptop that wouldn't stay on because it wasn't used to making in videos. So we put the video together, we put the concert together, and it wasn't as good as this was gonna be, but it was great. And I just felt defeated. I felt down. I know I'm talking about the seniors, I'm talking about me, but I'll get there. I felt sad. I felt like nothing really good was going right, and the two-year-old upstairs just wasn't controlling himself the way he was supposed to. And then I get an email from Eugen, and a violist named Anna and Morella. And they said, we have a gift for you. Can you meet us on a Google Meet? I don't remember what time. And what followed was this video presentation of ABBA's Thank You for the Music. They had arranged it themselves. They had put it together. Anna, who was also a great choral student, sung the vocal line. A few seniors helped with it. And I have to admit, it really moved me. And it still does. And that is the greatest example of the class of 2023. This is a special group of people. If your child is up on the stage, and I hope you're here tonight because they deserve it. If your child's up on the stage, bravo, because you helped make wonderful human beings. Every single one of these children, these adults, God, they can vote, it's scary. These future leaders has changed me and this program forever. It's funny, I used to be yelled at for, oh, Mr. Habington, you scream so much your face turns red. One time it was purple. This year I got a complaint, Mr. Habington, you're too nice. What? They changed me, they changed how I saw this. They helped me see what I knew already, which is this is a community. This is a home for students. But this could be another family for them. And they made that. And they keep saying, I did this. I don't know how. I always say that. I don't know how I make this happen. I know it happens because they care. I know it happens because they work hard. All these students put that time and effort into it. And they demonstrated it when they were freshmen. And they demonstrated it every day since. So. First, publicly, I just want to thank all of you, every single one of you seniors. And the other kids, too, you guys are working hard, too, don't worry. For a great 4 years. It's an amazing group of 17 young adults. 17. It's just amazing. So, I print out their names, because I've had 1 year where I forgot a student who I actually liked. And I felt really bad. Don't read that another way. So I'm gonna call their names, I'm gonna ask them to stand, and then we could give them applause. Once everybody's standing, that'd be great. Starting with Mr. Owen Chan. Mr. Nick DePalma. Mr. Sanjeev Duty. Miss Sarah Gorman. Keep standing. Sorry, Owen. Jeez, Sanjeev. Mr. Kevin Kaliadi. Miss Eugene Kong. Miss Jules Kapczynski. Soph Lukidis. Lana McBurney. Dylan Naradka. Lakshmi Pentula. Priya Patel, Morella Richard, Hari Singhampali, Ashley Tang, Sahana Fayada, Michael Young. Really, thanks for your time. Thank you. And now the embarrassing part.
Please accept these flowers from us seniors. I cannot put into words how you are a wonderful teacher. Your dark comedy never fails to make us laugh and light up our days. You created such a safe environment and always listen to our problems if we have any. I always love our mini therapy sessions that happens during lessons. Thank you so much for always looking after us. Personally, I always look forward to going to your class, and I know this applies to others. Although we have many funny moments, like taking your shoe and running away with it, you always make sure we're having a learning experience and growing from your class. I will most certainly not miss your eccentric listening exams, but I will let you know that my knowledge of music theory has expanded. Not only did you teach me many different styles of music, but you taught me the importance of patience and teamwork. You taught me how to bring life through music with my peers and to humble myself. Because of your hard work, it encouraged and motivated me to work harder. You always try to find solutions on how to make orchestra a better experience for all of us, and I cannot thank you enough. It has been a very fun, adventurous, and educational 4 years of high school in my life that I will most definitely miss, and I will really miss you. If we could give Mr. Havington another applause for all his hard work.
Any guitars in your life? You know, I'm a little nervous because I'm hoping that I can read. Mr. Abington.
Yes.
I can't believe we're already here at our last spring concert. It felt like such a short time ago. Let's try that again. It felt like such a short time ago. I was conversing with you in the hallways of Lazar Middle School. We were introducing ourselves to each other and anticipating myself joining the Montville Township High School Orchestra. Ever since I walked in our orchestra room all the way back in 2019 for the first time, I knew something special. Orchestra has always been a highlight of my day ever since I joined, and I've met so many wonderful friends, played so many beautiful pieces, and expanded my musical horizons, all because of the community you built here. And let me really quickly mention, he doesn't know, I don't know why you keep saying you don't know why this is a community here. It's because you can. When I walk into orchestra every day, I feel like myself, and I can be myself without judgment and consequence. And look, I know there are times that could have been much. And trust me when I say that I know that. But it's because this class, this orchestra, this community was an escape for me. It was a time to enjoy now, not the past or the future. You gave us a goal, a path, and a standard to follow. And for someone who has been trying to find his path for a while, you've really greatly helped me over my high school career. Especially over the past few years, I really needed that, and I think I can speak for all of us when I say that we all need that. It's a beautiful thing to be able to express yourself and who you are unconditionally. And you created the environment for all of us to do just that. Over the past 4 years of our lives, we laughed, we've cried, we've yelled, and we've joked. From Jorge to the Riz Cracker. And to the Siwoo cults, and I'm just gonna stop there. Never mind. Man, I'm shaking. Got this. It was times like those that I was reminded to live in the moment and take everything in as it came and went. Not only did you try to make us laugh and smile, but it's more evident to us and this entire orchestra how passionate you are about the music and how you motivated us to a degree that I only hope you know. Even in times of struggle, you were the one who pushed us through, and you were the one who got us to the place that we're at. I'm so fortunate and grateful to have had you as a teacher and for the time I spent here, because people like you have motivated me and inspired me to continue music as a career. Into college and beyond, hopefully a future career. So when I think of our orchestra, and please, notice how I say our orchestra. Smile always appear on my face.
Mr. Happington, honestly, where can I even start? You're the funniest, most passionate, approachable.